Hi there, it's Colleen, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to move your text around on your hero images. Kajabi sort of defaults to the center here, and every once in a while, you've got an image that you'd really like to have the text on the right or left-hand side of. So this is how to really easily do that. We're going to go back in here, and as you see, here's my hero image, and I have my text in here. Here's my default padding. And this is all we need to do. Just keep scrolling down. You're in the desktop layout setting, and you'll look for this horizontal alignment. And as you see, here's your text being horizontally aligned. You can choose left to move it to the left, or right to move it to the right. And you can also add some space in between it if you'd like as well. But that's really all there is to it. It's so simple. And as always, Kajabi makes these things really easy for us. We just have to know where to look. So just to recap, if you want to move your text and your hero images from the right to the left, you'll just come into your desktop layout setting, scroll down to the vertical and horizontal alignment section, and then click on the horizontal alignment to move it right, left, or center, or however best fits your actual image. And that's all there is to it. If you have any questions or comments, just be sure to hit me up in the comments below. I check in every 1 or 2 days to answer and to chat with you guys. So thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next tutorial.